currently 5:45 a.m. and we are getting ready to go snorkeling.
What time is it? 5:45. Oh shit, we gotta go.
Yeah, we should go.
Pretty sure David is already at the snorkeling place. Pretty sure he's at the captain's house, knocking on his door saying, "Are you awake?" Ready?
Fuck yeah, let's go.
It's a beautiful break of dawn, heading to slip 87 for snorkeling. None of the other people have parked yet, so it's a little concerning. We're leaving in about 10 minutes.
Hey guys, good morning.
Hello.
Well, looks like we should do that then.
Do you want to get on?
What are we doing over here?
Signing in waivers. I like making people signatures.
All the way from Hungary. And yeah, this is Captain Carlos right here at the back of the boat. We're all here to make sure you folks have a great ocean adventure. If there's anything we can do to make it more fun, anything at all, don't be shy. Talk to me or any one of my crew.
Curtis is about to go in with the GoPro.
Let's go find some quick. Which way is recording? This way?
Either way, yeah.
What up, Curtis? Let's go.
You guys need anything?
Tom, how much more investing will you need to do to buy one of those houses?
A little more.
You ready to see some turtles?
I hope there's some in there. I wanna touch one. You're not allowed to, though. You get fined.
You're supposed to swim outside of a 10-foot diameter.
Is that what they say?
Yeah. He said perimeter, but you know he meant diameter.
I'm gonna do 5, not 10.
I'm gonna do 5-foot circumference. Disembarking.
You only live once.
Say that again?
I said you only live once.
Agreed.
Make the most of it. Right, Pat?
You don't know that.
You're right, though. I don't know that. I'm only living this life once. Unless...
I mean, I'll live not. Twice.
Finished snorkeling, heading back to the Jeep. And my God, was it amazing.